Viral Science, the home of creativity.
Hey friends, welcome back. In the previous video, I have shown you how to make universal programmable IR remote, which can be used to control televisions, air conditioner, LED lights with single remote. In this video, I will show you how to convert any of your appliances like fans and light to IR supportive, and then it can also be controlled with the IR remote. So let's quickly get started with this video. So for this project, you will need an Arduino, an IR receiver, relay module, breadboard, and some jumper wires. Now follow this circuit diagram and make your connections. This is the circuit with which we will receive the values of our remote buttons. Now connect it with your computer, open Arduino, open examples, and select IR remote dump v2 file. Now in this file, just select the board, that is Arduino Nano, select the port and upload the code. After uploading, open the serial monitor. Over here, select the baud rate and press any buttons on your remote. By pressing the button, you will receive some values. After receiving the value, copy this hexadecimal values to your Word file, and we will be using it later. For more information, watch my previous video where I have explained everything in detail. Now follow this main circuit diagram and make your connections. So after completing the connections, connect it with your computer. Now open my code. Over here we have declared the receiver pin. These are the relay pins, which is 3 and 4. And over here, we will enter our hexadecimal code. So enter this hexadecimal code which we got before from our remotes. After this, select the board. Select the port and upload the code. Now we'll connect this bulb holder to our relay module. Be very careful while doing this because it will be carrying high voltage current. So now our project is ready to work. As you can see, this breadboard connections doesn't look good. So I will be using 80Tiny 85 microcontroller to make this project more compact. And follow the circuit diagram to connect your 80Tiny with Arduino. To make it simpler, I am designing my own PCB to program our 80Tiny 85 microcontroller. So to order our PCBs, I'm visiting jlcpcb.com. So first sign in with your Google ID, then click on Quote Now and add your Gerber file over here. Link to download this Gerber file is in the description down below. Now after uploading, you can select the quantity and color of your PCB and simply place your order. The quality of this PCBs is extremely good. So now we'll quickly place our components and start soldering this PCB. Now before uploading the program, we will remove this PCB from our Arduino Uno board and directly connect our Arduino Uno with your computer. Now go to File, go to Examples and click on Arduino ISP. Over here, just select the board that is Arduino Uno. Then you can select the port and simply upload the code. Select Arduino as ISP and simply upload the code. After uploading, connect our PCB to Arduino Uno. Now open my code. Over here, you just have to change the relay pins. Replace the 3 with 0 and 4 with 1. As we are using ATtiny85 microcontroller. After this, go to Tools. Select the ATtiny85 microcontroller board. Now select the port. Select Arduino as ISP and Burn Bootloader. After this, just simply upload the code. Now follow this circuit diagram and make your connections with ATtiny85 microcontroller and the relay module. To make all the connections very compact, I've soldered everything on this small 0 PCB board, so I can directly mount it on the relay module. I've also used additional 16 MHz crystal oscillator. So now our project is ready to work. Now I can control my relay module with this universal remote, as well as I can also control it with my speaker remote, because the hexadecimal values are same on the both the remotes. With the same remote, I can also control my speaker volume as well. So isn't it great? So friends, if you like this video, then do hit that like button and also share this video with your friends, and also don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more such videos, and I will see you in the next one.
Do subscribe and press bell icon to get instant notification for new video.